Hey yo guys, MinerJP here, and today we're back for a video. And right now you can barely see me right now. I am currently at China and in the residential area where I live. So, my god, you cannot see me at all right here. Oh, right here right now, it's nighttime and I cannot make any videos right now because if you don't know, guys, that in China, YouTube or Google or many of websites that you can go on in the USA, you can't go here. You can't go on it here. So I can only pre-record all these videos. And yeah, so by the time you see this video, it's probably been 3 weeks since this day of recording. So yeah, right now it's pitch black. But see me, yay! Okay, so right now we're just walking around the residential area, and thought, hey, should be a good time to, you know, record a video for you guys, because I can't really make any videos here because my god. So why don't we talk about stuff about China? So what should we talk about first? Okay, maybe just like how China is. Like, China would be, let's see, just, a really humid place with, like, if you come here, the first thing you would notice, like, after you come off the plane, the first thing you would notice that it's really humid, and it's really warm. If you look at the temperature, it's gonna be like, I don't know, 27 degrees Celsius or like 80 degrees Fahrenheit, maybe. And it's gonna feel like 90 degrees Fahrenheit or 30 degrees Celsius even. So that's the thing about humid. But right now it's nighttime, but if you come here at daytime, or at least you guys can't see it, at nighttime or even at daytime, there is a lot of trees, a lot of plants around in here in China. It's basically overgrown, all these places. So yeah, don't know what else to say. Oh, so let's just talk about, first of all, the downside of coming to China. So, I don't know if it's just me, or if you come here, mosquitoes. Like, that's like your probably your worst enemy here. And, so yeah. like, the past week that I've been here in China, I've been basically swarmed by mosquitoes, and I literally quite hate them. The bites that they bite, you know, itchy, all that stuff. And the worst of all, some of them might even bring diseases, which is scary. But currently right now, I have not been stung by one, which is fortunate for me. So yeah. Other downside thing is because of the humidity here around in China or Guangzhou, it's every single place you look around would be either, in my opinion, 30 or I don't know what to say, but it's just not so clean looking, but. Yeah, so I don't know if you can see all this stuff. Like, My camera doesn't have, hey, I can see myself. Okay, so right now you cannot see that much, but even at nighttime, it looks quite beautiful here in my residential area. In this residential area, it's not mine, but it looks quite beautiful. And you can also see really, really tall buildings. And this is something you can't see back at my, or not at mine, at California, because earthquakes and stuff. And in China, there's not much of those, so they're able to build such high buildings around here. So currently I'm just walking around, about to go back, and yeah. So let's talk about some of the good sides about China, which is enough to cover up the bad, that downside of coming here. Okay, so in my opinion, in America, a lot of time when you eat stuff, it's usually just quantity over quality, in my opinion, but still, it's still quite tasty, you know, too. But if you come in China, it's quite the opposite. Oh my gosh, there's a frog. Okay, so it's quite the opposite, because when you come here, people come for the taste, more over feeling. So basically, when you eat stuff, it's gonna come in really small size. So when you first come here from America, you might not get used to the quantity, where it's just like, oh my gosh, it's so small. Ordered three more plates just to get that quantity up. But the food is extremely tasty. But some food are really weird, like there's, I don't know, but there's just some foods that are like, wait, what? That's edible? But sometimes foods that are, does not look edible are extremely tasty, and it's, I don't know why, but I don't know what to say, but oh my gosh. But ooh, man, I'm already hungry just thinking about the food. So yeah, if you're looking for taste for food, well then China would be the place for you. So yeah, now the next thing, oh, I forgot a downside. Maybe this is for me, but if you come here, maybe it's because of the water in the air, or since it's humid, water gets on your body really quickly, and it feels really, really sticky. Like, you can kind of see, like, reflections on my body. Oh my god. So, yeah. Just walking around the residential area.
Talking with who?
The camera.
Yeah. And you didn't film them? Take a picture, show them?
Right now I'm just recording a video for YouTube.
Oh, can see it?
Nope. So dark. They cannot see anything, pretty much.
Well, when you do the, okay, the daytime, you take around.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. But right now it's like one of the only chances I have to come out here, you know, walk around. So, yeah. You can barely see my face.
Talk to them, we go to the China. We stay with you. So then we to China.
Yep. So now we're just kind of waiting. Or I'm not kind of waiting. What am I saying? Okay, so right now we're just about to go back to my house. So that'll be pretty much the end of this journey. Really, really short journey. About 10 minutes of this walk and chat. So yeah, so this is about to end. It's currently 10 p.m. here. Yep, it's, no, actually it's 11:30 already. So when I get home, I need to do some work and then I need to go sleep. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. Probably not, because this is just a chat video, but hey, huh? So yeah, sorry, that was my mom, but that's pretty much it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like the videos that I produce, please subscribe and leave a like if you want, just to show me some support. And yeah, so I hope you guys have a good great time. So this is MinerJP. Peace out.